fly and fellas who watch this video. It's ibyl, and today I'm going to be sharing with you all a new series. It's called Swimming with Locs. And I haven't gone to like regular swimming. I only did it for a short stint of time back in 2010, so it was almost 2 years locking. But now it's 7 years locking, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna give this water, pool water, another go. And I know more now than I did then. So first step was getting a cap that could fit 400 plus locks, 7 year long length. And I found a cap that does just the trick. And when you find your products, you have to give them a shout out. So this is a lock cap. It's an extra large, and I purchased it online. I'll have the information below if you want to check out where you can purchase a swim cap from. And my hair fits in this. I am going to be doing multiple videos about my hair throughout this process, because I'm going to be doing water class regularly. And some days my hair may get wet, some days I may go underwater. Some days I may just stay like shoulder below, but I'm still going to have on my swim cap for if any splashing or anything like that. So I'm going to show you really quickly how I put it on. First thing I want to say is follow directions and you should be fine. I think they actually have a video for how to put it on. The very first time I did it, I didn't do it right. It's on there. I don't think I'm petty here much when I get So definitely read the directions in your package and definitely check out their video. But I'm going to show you what I do with my locks. To pull the swim cap over your hair like this, and so the swim cap will cover your ears, and you make sure it's flat against the nape of your neck. Also, keep in mind that you gotta get any air out too. Also, avoid any pins in your hair, any sharp objects to the cap. Like I said, I ordered online, so it came in the mail in this package. It came in a little plastic bag, and it's a silicone swim cap, non-toxic, non-allergenic, highly elastic texture. Yep, I am sealed in here. all 400 plus locks. It has a long life inside embossed. Yes. And it came with some instructions. And it went through how to put it on. And so I put it on pretty much like it says on here. How you hold your hands and ease it over. It said put my hair in a bun, but my hair is so thick, I couldn't put it in one big bun. So I did the four big twists. And then I crossed those. As I said, there's a video online that shows you how. And I'll put the information in the information box below where I purchased it. And yeah. Get to swimming. I know you're probably wondering, so does it do the job? Stay tuned for my next video and I'll be sharing all about my results with wearing my swim cap. Thank you for tuning in. Remember to keep it fly, keep it fabulous, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.